this six station rotary transfer machine contains six stations. So in this machine, we clean the bearings within the six in all the six stations.
The machine can be built in the following ways: in the four station, six station, eight station, and 12 station. We have manufactured six station. The process takes place like this: in the first station, the bearing is auto unloaded, and in the second station, the bearing is loaded into the dilute hydrochloric acid for the cleaning of bearing, and in the third station, it is dipped into the fresh water.
And in the fourth station, it is dipped into the rinsed water, and from there it gets shifted to the fifth station. And at the fifth station, it is dried for some time, and from there it is shifted to the sixth station. At the sixth station, it is cleaned and automatically it is unloaded.
These wheels are made up of acrylic sheets. These have very good properties compared to the wheels of plastics. The properties of acrylic sheets are given as follows. The tensile load is very high and impact strength is very high compared to any other plastics. There are good advantages. The advantages of acrylic properties of them, with the help of this practice, we can make trophies.